हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर हेल्दी एंड सेफ। कैम्ब्रिज इंटरनेशनल स्कूल दसवा हैज टेकन द इनिशिएटिव टू रीच आउट एवरी चाइल्ड एट दिस टाइम ऑफ क्राइसिस COVID-19 पेंडेमिक। माई सेल्फ रीटा फ्रॉम कैम्ब्रिज इंटरनेशनल स्कूल दसवा एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू नेक्स्ट लेसन इलेक्शन एंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन। द टॉपिक दैट आई वुड कवरिंग इन इट इलेक्शन एंड डेमोक्रेसी, डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट डेमोक्रेसी, इलेक्शन सिस्टम इन इंडिया, FPTP सिस्टम एंड PR सिस्टम विच वी हैव डिस्कस लास्ट वीडियो ऑल्सो, एंड हाउ डज PR वर्क, वाई इंडिया अडॉप्ट FPTP सिस्टम। सो शैल वी स्टार्ट? यस, चैप्टर 3, इलेक्शन एंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई विल टेल यू व्हाट शैल वी स्टडी इन इट। वी शैल स्टडी द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल प्रोविजंस रिगार्डिंग द इलेक्शन एंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन। वी शैल फोकस ऑन इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ मेथड ऑफ इलेक्शन चूजन इन आर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन and the implication of the constitutional provisions regarding impartial machinery for conducting elections. The whole things we will not discuss today only, but the half of the things we will definitely discuss in it. So election is a necessity in large democratic country like India. Yes, election is necessary. The first question reminds us of the necessity of representation in a large democracy. All citizens cannot take direct part in making every decision. So therefore representatives are elected by the people. So this is the first factor this we are going to discuss, direct democracy. Citizens directly participate in the functioning of the government, like city states in the ancient Greeks. If you remember, the Gram Sabha in India are closest to direct democracy. Usme hum khud apne MLA MCs chunte hain. So this is direct democracy. Like further I am telling you, the representatives are elected by the people, and this is how elections become important. Whenever we think of India as a democracy, our mind invariably turns to the last elections. Elections even have today become the most visible symbol of the democratic process. We often distinguish between direct and indirect democracy. So this is direct democracy, in which you can say where the citizen directly participate in day-to-day decision making and in running of the government. The same thing is called direct democracy. Now we will jump to indirect democracy. Direct democracy is impossible in a large country with a huge population. Akela apna vote dekar prime minister ko nahi chun sakta, because India is a vast country. So governed by the elected representative of the people. Hum apne representative chunte hain aur wo aage aur jaake representative chunte hain. In this how our prime minister is chosen indirectly by us. The role of the citizen is reduced in this indirect democracy. So further I would like to tell you, in such kind of arrangement citizens choose their representative, who in turn are actively involved in governing and administrating the country. The method followed to choose the representative is referred to as an election. Thus the citizen have a limited role in taking major decision in running the administration. They are not very actively involved in the making of the policies. Citizen are involved only indirectly through their elected representatives. So in this arrangement, where all major decisions are taken by elected representatives, the method by which people elect their representatives become very important. Wo hum hi ne hi chune hain. The same topic you will get from your book, page number 53, your NCERT book. Because while writing, you have to elaborate the answer, na? Yes. Now election system in India. What is the election system in India? You may have noticed, after the reference of different methods or system of elections, you may have wondered what these were all about. You may have seen or read about different methods of electioning or campaigning in the elections. But what are the different methods of election? There is a system of conducting election. Election kya hai? Generally to सिर्फ इतना पता है कि पीपल गो एंड वोट, द कैंडिडेट हु गेट्स हाईएस्ट वोट्स गेट्स इलेक्टेड, सो दैट इज इलेक्शन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। पूरी दुनिया में ऐसा ही होता है कि वोट दो, जिसको ज्यादा वोट मिल गए वो जीत गया। इंडिया फॉलोज टू डिफरेंट मेथड, फर्स्ट पास द पोस्ट सिस्टम एंड प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन। ये दोनों हमने पिछले लेसन में कर लिए थे, FPTP सिस्टम एंड प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन। लेकिन अब मैं आपको बताऊंगी हाउ इंडिया अडॉप्ट, विच काइंड ऑफ सिस्टम इंडिया अडॉप्ट। सो फर्स्ट पास द पोस्ट सिस्टम, सो फर्स्ट पास द पोस्ट सिस्टम that definitely you will get answer from your book page number 56, but I would like to explain the same thing to you. इसमें ऐसा होता है कि this happen because in our country we follow special method of election. ये तब होता है, the entire country is divided into 543 consequences. Consequence means reserved seat. Not reserved seat means seats, areas. You can say areas. Fine. तो इसमें लोकसभा, state legislative assembly and local bodies के election होते हैं इसमें. Then what happened? The candidate who secures highest number of seats votes in the constituency is declared elected. It is important to note that in this system, whoever has more votes than all other candidates is declared elected. So this winning candidate need to secure a majority of the votes. This method is called FPTP, first past the post system. In the electoral race, the candidate who is ahead of others, who crosses the winning post first of all, is the winner. This method is also known as plurality of system, जिसको कि हम plural बोलते हैं. Now, how does PR work in Rajya Sabha election? This picture I have taken from your book, page number 16. Fine. So that further, if you want to read and answer the question, you can take help from your book and it is page number 60. How does PR work in Rajya Sabha? अब देखो ये system है पूरा. See, a third variant of PR, the single transferable vote, इसको हम STV भी बोलते हैं, is followed by Rajya Sabha election. So every state has a specific quota of seats. आपको भी complicated सा लगेगा, but formula भी दिया है and later one more example is given here, so you can read and come to know how PR system works in Rajya Sabha election. So the members are elected by the representative by the respective state legislative assembly. The voters are the MLA state mein hote hain. Every voter is required to rank candidate according to their her preference or his preference to be declared the winner. Us candidate ko sabse minimum quota of the seats to lena hi padta hai, which is determined by the formula. Aur formula aap dekh rahe ho, total votes polled divided by total number of candidates to be elected plus 1 and whole plus 1. Okay, example is given here and you can read yourself or you can clear yourself. Fine. So the next topic, next thing we are going to read, why did India adopt FPTP system? Humne FPTP system kyun liya? Again same page I have taken from your book, page number, the same page, the same picture you are watching that I have taken from your book, page number 61. Fine. So isme humne ye kaha ki why did India adopt FPTP system. Aapko 61 page pe ye milega and this cartoon you can also see, because definitely related according to this explanation, like why we have adopted FPTP system. The answer is not very difficult to guess, even if you have carefully read the box explaining the Rajya Sabha election, आपको समझ आ जाएगी कि you would have to be noticed that this is a complicated system which may work in a small country. हमारे यहाँ PR system काम नहीं करेगा. Okay, बहुत मुश्किल है इतने बड़े देश में PR system काम करे, इसीलिए हमने FPTP system लिया. The entire election is extremely simple to understand, even in the common voters who may have no specialized knowledge about politics and election, जिसको कभी कुछ समझ नहीं आती है fine politics के बारे में. So there is also clear choice presented in the voters. At the time of election, voters have to simply endorse a candidate who party while on or a party while voting. उसको सिर्फ उसी को देखना पड़ता है. Depending on the nature of actual politics, voters may either give greater importance to party or to candidate or balance the two. FPTP system offers voter to choice not simply between the parties but between the candidates also. So PR system, PR system में क्या था कि voters are often asked to choose the party, not the candidate. लेकिन इसमें हम कैंडिडेट को देखते हैं. एज अ रिजल्ट देयर इज नो रिप्रेजेंटेटिव हु रिप्रेजेंट एंड इट्स रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर वन लोकेलिटी. सो दिस इज अकाउंटेबल. नाउ सी दिस कार्टून. कैन यू सी दिस कार्टून? हियर इट इज रिटन, दीज मेंबर्स ऑफ द रूलिंग पार्टी आर ट्राइंग टू लिसन टू द टाइनी ऑपोजिशन. छोटी से छोटी बात भी सुनते हैं सो दैट ऑपोजिशन पार्टी मे नॉट क्रिटिसाइज द रूलिंग पार्टी इन फ्यूचर एंड दे कैन मॉडिफाई, दे कैन चेंज द प्रोविजन विच पीपल डोंट लाइक. वॉज दिस द इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्टोरल सिस्टम? इलेक्शन है तभी ये सिस्टम बढ़िया है. सो लेट अस रिवाइज, लर्न एंड राइट दीज टू क्वेश्चन यू विल राइट इन योर कॉपी. पहला तो हमने वही पढ़ा था, व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सिस्टम ऑफ रिजर्वेशन ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी एंड द सिस्टम ऑफ सेपरेट इलेक्टोरल सिस्टम, व्हाई डिड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मेकर्स रिजेक्ट द लेटर. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, यू विल राइट कंपेयर द एफपीटीपी एंड पीआर सिस्टम इन इलेक्शन, पेज नंबर 59, यू विल गेट द सेम आंसर. एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज क्लेरिफाई इट, इसको समझ के फिर लिखना आप. ओके, सो दिस इज फॉर द डे टुडे, एंड इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस फर्दर टॉपिक फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर, इलेक्शन एंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन, की इलेक्शन सिस्टम कैसा है, इलेक्शन कमिश्नर कैसा है, एंड व्हाट आर द ड्रॉबैक्स, हाउ कैन वी इम्प्रूव, हाउ कैन वी रिफॉर्म द इलेक्शन सिस्टम, fine, etc., all the things. So these questions you will write in your copy, and thank you very much. We will meet next time. Have a wonderful day ahead.